These days, more and more people are looking into staying anonymous online or just avoiding linking their personal phone numbers to messengers or email services. Thankfully, there is a way to do that effortlessly, and that's using a virtual phone number. In this video, we're going to share how you can sign up on Telegram, WhatsApp, Gmail, Instagram, and other well-known platforms without relying on a real phone number. And a service called 5SIM is going to help with it. A virtual phone number is a temporary phone number that is operated online. You can use it to receive SMS messages with verification codes inside for use on any service, including messengers, email, social media, and marketplaces. 5SIM is one of the most popular options internationally. It offers access to thousands of virtual phone numbers from tens of countries, ranging from Russia and Kazakhstan to the UK and the US. Let's see how a phone number like that can help you sign up on WhatsApp. First, create an account on 5SIM via email and top up your balance. Next, install WhatsApp on your phone. Buy a virtual phone number by choosing WhatsApp in the list of services and the country for your virtual phone number to originate from. Enter the phone number you got where required for signing up. Wait for an SMS message with a verification code inside to be delivered to you. Enter where needed and finish setting up your account. And done! You got yourself a new account. Signing up without a phone number is simple, convenient, and secure. That is, if you use a reliable service like 5SIM. This way, you can effortlessly create an anonymous account for work on Telegram, WhatsApp, or Gmail, while keeping your main phone number intact.